an Englishman and true. In Norfolk I was born, and I was raised up tenderly and true in King's Lynn town. I've sailed the seven oceans, a captain bold at me, and me name is George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea, on board Discovery. Mariners all, raise your glasses free, remember George Vancouver, of many the stormy sea, on board Discovery. In me tender 11th year, my loving mother died. Then 3 years were to pass me, boys, till fortune on me smiled. For I was sent to sea, a midshipman's berth I took, on the King's ship Resolution, commanded by James Cook. And landsmen I forsook. Mariners all, raise your glasses free, remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea, on board Discovery. By 19 I'd come home, I'd sailed the world twice round, I'd sailed through hell and paradise, but in me dreams no rest I found. I witnessed the murder of Cook, that hero bold. John Williamson could have saved his life if me story's ever told, then will the truth unfold. Mariners all, raise your glasses free, remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea, on board Discovery. Ocean rolled beneath me, and so the time did pass. I fought like fire for me country, boys, till I won command at last. My ship Discovery made sail without delay, to chart in distant oceans west of America. And so we made our way. Mariners all, raise your glasses free, remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea, on board Discovery. It was a hard old time we had, 5 years on stormy seas, while all the time by sickness, boys, me life just ebbed from me. But me charts were unsurpassed, no voyage time so long. We mapped Pacific Northwest shores, and we took them for the crown. Far away the death bell sounds. Mariners all, raise your glasses free, remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea, on board Discovery. Got home to find no welcome, no honour for me crew. I was treated like some pirate boys, but the truth they'll not subdue. A wrecked Discovery lay, and me crew were all dispersed, and I was left to wait for pay from His Majesty's service on the word of Thomas Pitt. Mariners all, raise your glasses free. Remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea on board Discovery. You noble men of England, if indeed you noble be, may God damn you for bringing shame on a hero true as he. And you admirals, take note, though your souls have long set sail, that we'll hunt and harry you to hell till Vancouver's name be hailed and all men tell his tale. Mariners all, raise your glasses free. Remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea on board Discovery. Some men sail great oceans, some never walk the quay, some never felt the pull of the oar, of the terror of a rolling sea. But not so George Vancouver, a mariner next to none, who sailed in the wake of Cook himself, and whose name it does live on. And so I sing my song. Mariners all, raise your glasses free. Remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea on board Discovery. Mariners all, raise your glasses free. Remember George Vancouver, of many's the stormy sea on board Discovery.